I'm Colette Gaiter, and I have an exhibition at the Mezzanine Gallery opening on Friday, June 2nd from 5 to 7. And I am going to be showing a variety of work in a variety of media. But my background was a graphic designer for many years, and I teach visual communications here at the University of Delaware in the Department of Art and Design. So my work often has to do with sequential images, pages, books, etc. And one of my projects that I'm going to show in the exhibition is a deck of cards for the Beauty Shop Project, which is a project that helps women with empowering themselves, dealing with women's issues like health, domestic violence, and sexual abuse, etc. So we partnered with Child Incorporated, which helps abused women in Delaware get back on their feet, get their lives together. And we're also working with beauty salon practitioners who are often frontline workers in the fight against domestic violence. I made this set of cards that have a variety of quotes on the back, which are inspirational for people who might be dealing with abuse or recovering, and also to describe to people how to recognize abuse. Also, there's some general quotes that are inspirational, or some are just kind of funny. There's one from Aretha Franklin that says, "I'm a big woman, I need big hair." So women and their hair, we have a lot of stories to tell. This is an artist book called Monkey Girl Weds Alligator Boy, and it came about for an exhibition called Daughter of Kong, about the fictitious daughter of Fay Wray and King Kong. And so I started thinking about genetics, because people have often speculated on pairing humans and primates genetically. So I thought I would speculate in this book about different kinds of genetic abnormalities, because it's something that really drives, you know, people's choices in terms of who they marry, who they have children with, and a fear of having not healthy or genetically abnormal children is something that people are aware of, whether they know it or not. I hope I see you at the Mezzanine Gallery. Thank you.